did I expect the night to end the way it did.
A firefighter out celebrating his birthday with some friends winds up helping to save a man's life. Over the weekend, a man collapsed in a Waukee bar, no heartbeat, no breathing, for almost 15 minutes.
Luckily, he collapsed in the midst of several people who knew exactly what they needed to do to save him. Mark Tauschak reports.
Tony Collins has been a firefighter for 35 years. He's performed CPR more times than he could ever count.
Most of the time, we're playing tug-of-war with the Grim Reaper, and he tends to win most of the time.
But Friday night, the Grim Reaper lost. Tony was celebrating his birthday with a group of friends inside Kenny's Pub in Waukee when Don Rosie, an 83-year-old from Pomeroy in town visiting family, collapsed on the dance floor. Tony rushed to the man and found he was not breathing and had no pulse. Within seconds, he was joined by two other firefighters, an Army veteran and an ER nurse.
This guy couldn't have picked a better time to have a massive heart attack, and considering the company that was available within a matter of 10 to 15 feet around him.
Surrounded by people praying and crying, including the patient's son and daughter-in-law, Tony, and the others, rotated through CPR. Over 10 minutes later, Don started breathing and moving again.
And on the way out the door, the patrons in the bar all applauded, and it was an overwhelming feeling and experience.
They saved his life. I mean, there's just no doubt they saved his life.
Rosie's son Steve and his wife, who was dancing with Don when he collapsed, say Don is already his old self.
He said, "What happened?" And we told him, and he said, "Holy blank."
They say it's hard to know how to thank the strangers who saved their dad's life.
It was just a really scary sight, and I really truly thought that I was losing my dad, and we had some angels there.
Collins says he only did what any firefighter would have done, but says he does cherish finally meeting Don in the hospital.
Great guy, awesome personality. He was very grateful. He said, he goes, "I'm going to buy you a beer when I get out." And I said, "You need to go buy a lottery ticket."
That was Mark Tauschak reporting. Rosie had double bypass surgery this morning. He is listed in critical but stable condition. Doctors have told the family if all goes well, he could be home in a week.